Hello Capricorns, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you for the coming half of November. And as you know, they are all general readings. They may or may not resonate with each and every one of you, and they may be your energies of the person or the situation you're dealing with, or may be the mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters according to the situation, and if the reading does not resonate with you, please check your moon sign and the Venus sign and the name sign. And for the personal reading, the details are given in the description box below. Capricorns, you are very indecisive about something as for now. You are juggling between some situation, or you are definitely indecisive, or you really don't know what to do in a situation. You are in a situation in which you really don't know what to do. As for now, you really don't know what to do with the... So what I feel here is, if you are in such a situation, then you are looking at whatever you have achieved, you are being nostalgic, you are advised to rejuvenate yourself and take time off. If you are stuck up in such a situation that you are not able to decide anything, then the correct guidance for you is, okay, don't do anything, just leave it and surrender it to solve itself. Okay, with the Queen of Wands, slowly you will be in a position to in a very good position. Okay, you will come out of this hangman energy or in an indecisive energy, and you will be able to achieve a position in which you will be able to things will be clear, I should say. Okay, there are many cards. I just want to read them fast before the video gets too long, okay, or it will be a difficulty in uploading it. But see, you are definitely in a hangman position, and with the High Priestess, the guidance for you is, you really don't have to act actually. You are stuck up in a situation, you don't know what to do, and the guidance for you is, don't do anything. Okay, that is the guidance. So whatever is happening for good. You just take time off for yourself, rejuvenate yourself. Okay, with the Queen of Pentacles, just be happy in whatever the situation is, and just be in tune with your inner guidance, because whatever solution will come to you in whatever the situation is, that solution will come from within. Okay, you have been working hard over something. With the Eight of Pentacles, you have been working hard over something, and what I am feeling is, you want to move forward in a very passionate way with the Knight of Swords, but you are not able to move forward. Maybe something is inhibiting you, or there are certain circumstances that you are not able to move forward. But though you want to move forward in a very rapid way, you want to act and you're forced not to act. It is something like that. You want to act very fast. You want to move ahead in a very passionate way. You want to act very fast, and the problem is just the opposite, that the circumstances are just not letting you move forward. Okay, but with the World card, the situation is going to change, because you see, with the Five of Pentacles is also there. You are feeling left out in the cold. You are feeling as if somebody has cheated. You are feeling alone. You are feeling cheated, or not necessarily cheated, but as if people have left you. Okay, you are not in a very good position, or maybe you have suffered a financial loss. Maybe that is why you are upset. But definitely there is something which is upsetting you. You had worked very hard. Still, maybe your efforts were not recognized, or people have left you. What I am getting is, people have left you. Okay, because some reason or the other, people have left you. This is something which is standing alone. Okay, people have left you and you really don't know what to do. Okay, you don't know what to do, though you are really working hard and you are not sitting idle. Though the situation is not allowing you to move forward, but still you are doing your hard work. You want to move fast in whatever the situation is. You want to achieve success rapidly, if that is the case, but things are just not moving forward. Okay, so guidance, again, repeatedly, the guidance over here, see, this is one thing. The guidance over here, you are not able to take a decision or come out of it, a stuck situation, and the guidance is, let it be. Okay, but things are changing with the World card. Okay, you will get that clarity and a proper authoritative position again. But this is something, you are working hard and you are feeling left out in the cold. So definitely there is something. Maybe you don't have the support to to move forward. Maybe that is why you're not able to move forward, because whatever you want, you need support for that, and you don't have that support. Maybe it can be financial support, that you don't have that financial support, or you don't have people with you. It can be that also, but definitely things are changing. As for now, for those of you, the things are stuck, you just let them be and be in touch with your own inner guidance, and slowly, slowly the things will solve. Okay, with the Two of Diamonds is again the High Priestess, the multitasking and juggling. So High Priestess has come in your card twice. Okay, it is the High Priestess. Again, you are not supposed to act, and you are either, if you are juggling or multitasking, definitely you are working hard. Definitely you are working hard, and maybe that is the Hangman situation, can be because of this also, that you are trying to balance two things and you don't know what to do and what not to do. So that also can be for some of you. But overall, the energy what I am getting here is that you are upset about something. You don't have the support, with be it financial or be it of people, and you are stuck in a situation in which you really want to move forward, but you are not able to move forward. That is the ultimate crux of the reading. But the guidance for you is just let it be, just let the time pass. Okay, number 9 may be of some significance for you. The spiritual teacher. There are great rewards in spending time alone. Use those moments of solitude to focus on love and ways in which you might give to those around you. Shine your light as the example of others to follow. Seek out a spiritual mentor for your own if your life feels unfulfilled right now. So those of you who are in that energy, who feel unfulfilled, who feel left out in the cold, as if people have dished you and you didn't deserve all this, then you may need a guidance, or you may need some sort of counseling, or an elderly wise person, or a wiser friend of yours, or whosoever you trust. But definitely you have to heal yourself, and for that you may need a mentor. Some of you may need a mentor, but definitely something is going around, Capricorns, in which, though the things will change with the World card, things will change with the World card. Now what the change will be, that is dependent on what you have done, on your karma. Okay, positive or negative, I don't know, but definitely things are going to change. As for now, whatever is happening in your life, you are just guided to let it be. Okay, number 21 or number 3 may be of some significance for you. Choose love. You always have a choice. Make yours with love. So in this situation in which you are stuck, you obviously you have a choice. That is what I'm saying. You have a choice. You're multitasking, juggling between the two things. You are hanged in such a situation. If whatever the situation is, if you are in a hanged man situation, then try to choose to act with a positive energy. Act in a place of love. If you keep yourself in a place of love, obviously the decisions you will take will be positive. The energy and the vibe which you will be transmitting will be positive. So obviously every time you will have a choice. In every situation you have a choice. If you choose love or affection, or the way you behave is loving, then things will obviously get better for you. Okay, Capricorn. So that is the guidance for you. Be in touch with your emotions. Do what your inner guidance says. And whatever you act, you have to do. Whatever you do, just be in a place of a positivity and then act. Okay, thank you. And please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. Thank you.